All right, guys, do another Leaf Draft Vault. Or Leaf Vault Draft, that is. Got 10 people in. I want to wish you guys good luck. Yeah, me too, man. Case number 24. I'm going to order some more. All right, last case I have. Feel some biggies in here. Feel some weight. Yeah, dude. Today was shipping, and yesterday was shipping. Man, they're a handful to ship. Especially the picture boxes. But yeah, I've done a lot. Seeing lots of stuff, lots of good stuff. And the first thing looks to be a basketball over here, so let's take a look at that. Basketball of George Gervin. The Iceman. Especially this Leaf. They have a nice group of guys grabbing spots. A couple of guys grabbing four or five at a time, and the rest just follow. So yeah, we've been a nice little following. Come back to buy stuff, and then we'll do more. Come back to buy. Gervin basketball is the first item. Put that in the spreadsheet. Yeah, I had a few people tell me about the price. Yeah, it's perfect. Get a piece of memorabilia. Shipping. Got a bunch of bat boxes today to stock up for those bats. And I get to buy some stuff too. Yeah, I've bought like 10 items off here. Alright, let's just start pulling stuff. That's my son and I. That's his first jersey when I coached him. Gotta fix it up a little bit. Gotta put some more stuff up there. Boy George. And next one, got the UFC. Ken Shamrock. Autographed glove with a UFC inscription. The old stranger glove. Let me see if I can move this out of the way. Ken Shamrock, all nice and wrapped up there. Nice one there. And next item we have hockey jersey. Is that Fjord? Nice Fjord. Is that an Oilers jersey? Hall of Fame 03. Yeah, we pulled about like 3 or 4 Rousey gloves. Pulled a few pairs. Still like someone's put it on and give yourself a stranger comment. That cracked me up. And next one, man, we've been pulling this guy left and right. Hulk Hogan, Hulkamania t-shirt. Size extra large for all you Hulkamaniacs. Leaf certified. Brother. They need to put an autographed one of his sex tapes in there. Alright, next. We have a Fred Dean jersey. Looks from the Niners. Fuhr, F-U-H-R, Fuhr. How to spell it? Far. See what else we got here. And yes, we got another Pele jersey. Let's see if this one, I think the silver ink is more valuable than the black ink. Only seen a couple silver, but a very nice black ink. Pele jersey, nice, and that's PSA DNA certified. Oh yeah, big time. Big time, big time. Pele jersey. All right, next item. We have, look at this be. Damn nice, Jack Eichel. '16 Upper Deck card number 451, Leaf certified auto of Jack Eichel Sabres. Nice one there. That'll sell well. Nope, just leaf stamped or leaf encased. They certified the auto, basically. Jack Eichel signs for them as one of their clients. Their hockey and stuff. All right, let's take a look at the rest. Thank you. first one. We have Kristen Press. They love the Kristen Press autos in here. Kristen just signed it up for Leaf. Next one. Nice, Shane Mosley. Shane Mosley. Nice blue ink. Like Bills, Bengals, Ravens, Bills, Bengals, Ravens. And the last item is going to be a frame flag of, Jack Nicklaus. Nice COA. Nice COAs with us. I think 60, 65-ish. Thank you, Rich. Nice, nice. And a very thorough COA. Let's do our draft. I think so, yeah. Palmer, yeah. You're right. All right, here we go for our draft. We got a 2 and a 4, 4, 6. Here we go once, twice. 3, 4, 5, and 6. We got HC Home, Mike Anderson, Zach, Gronk, Mike Anderson, Woodley, Mike Anderson, T-Ball, Sports Nut, and Sports Nut. And you got three teams left. HG striking first. Lots of good stuff to choose from. Then we got last three teams. We got the Ravens, Bills, and Bengals. We got a six-way filler at 32. That's going to close us out of that case. And Jason, did you ever send for the Chiefs? I don't think he did. Might have the Chiefs here, too. Jason never figured it out. Might make it a little cheaper, actually. Nicholas Flagg going first. And then Pele. And then Zach's watching on Ustream, so he'll email me. Six spots left, we close down to the Mac and Mac. So go Gervin basketball. And then Gronk. The last filler here. Lots of options here. Alright, let's just line it out. Got 7 left now. And Woodley, we got the Shamrock Love, Hulk Hogan shirt, Fred Dean jersey, Press Auto, and Shane Mosley. Take it easy, man. Will they go for that Hulk Hogan? And Mike Anderson. Hey, take it easy, buddy. And T-Ball, the jersey, the glove, or the Mosley? And Shamrock Glove and Shane Mosley, not bad there. So those are your final hits. And 7 fillers left and we're done. All right, 7 left at 32 will close or out. Good night, Mike. Seven left. You buying an outdoor? Closing it? Couple fillers left here. Seven fillers left at 32. Balls coming on in, walnuts. Six left, six left. Late night case of impeccable. We get some cases going here. T-ball with two fillers. Four at 32, excuse me, four at 32 and we're breaking. Matt's got one, three left. Let's close it out. Oh, we got three left here. Closing her down. Just about to break this. Three left at 32, and that's going to close us down. Last chance getting some late night immaculate. Last three on this case. Alright, Matt, shoot on over. Walnuts, Yoda, shoot on over. And we'll run this next. Are you all set? Now, Matt, let me know when you're ready to go. I'm gonna run this last one. Running that's good for it. All right, here we go. Last filler, top four, get in.